जिस तरह स्कूल में हम लोग पहले थ्योरी सीखते हैं और एंड में प्रैक्टिकल करते हैं, इसी तरह इस टॉपिक में मैं आपको प्रैक्टिकल करके दिखाना चाह रहा हूँ कि वर्डप्रेस प्रोजेक्ट की रिक्वायरमेंट्स लेके आप कैसे वो वर्डप्रेस का प्रोजेक्ट प्रैक्टिकली करेंगे। लेकिन एक चीज़ ध्यान में रखिएगा कि दिस इज नॉट द एंड, दिस इज इन फैक्ट द स्टार्ट ऑफ अ न्यू जर्नी फॉर यू, दिस इज द स्टार्ट ऑफ एन अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर यू, जिसमें आप वर्डप्रेस से पैसे बनाना सीख सकते हैं और वर्डप्रेस के साथ अच्छे अच्छे प्रोजेक्ट कर सकते हैं। वर्डप्रेस एक टूल है, इट इज अ कंटेंट मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम। इस टूल को कैसे यूज करना है, इस टूल को कैसे सही तरीके से इस्तेमाल करते हुए आपने अपने क्लाइंट को सेटिस्फाई करना है, दैट शुड बी ऑन टॉप ऑफ योर माइंड ऑल द टाइम। जब आप अपने क्लाइंट और उसकी नीड्स और उसकी रिक्वायरमेंट को सेंटर में रखेंगे, दैट्स व्हेन यू विल बी एबल टू क्रिएट योर मोस्ट लुक्रेटिव, योर मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल एंड योर मोस्ट प्रोडक्टिव वर्क। एंड दैट्स व्हाई प्रैक्टिकली थ्योरी और प्रैक्टिकल में डिफरेंस को समझना इज गोइंग टू बी वन ऑफ योर सुपर पावर्स। इस पूरे हमारे वर्डप्रेस के कोर्स में मैंने आपको मिलवाया है वर्डप्रेस के कुछ ऐसे सुपर हीरो से who have changed their life by using WordPress, not just to create change in their own life, but to create change in the society or to create change for their clients. That's the difference between a simple WordPress expert and a WordPress superhero. A WordPress superhero knows ki kaise usne theoretical information ko practical mein convert karna hai aur kaise usne wo cheez create karni hai जो कि दिल खुश कर दे। एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट यू टू ट्राई इन दिस पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक, इज हाउ टू गेट दोज थ्योरेटिकल रिक्वायरमेंट्स एंड हाउ टू कन्वर्ट देम इनटू अ प्रैक्टिकल लुकिंग फील दैट इज योर वर्डप्रेस वेबसाइट या दैट इज योर वर्डप्रेस प्रोजेक्ट फॉर योर क्लाइंट। इसकी एक एग्जाम्पल लेते हैं। सो लेट्स से आपका क्लाइंट आपके पास आता है और आपको कहता है कि मुझे एक ऐसी एजुकेशनल वेबसाइट चाहिए जो कि स्टूडेंट्स को लेक्चर्स और असाइनमेंट्स डिलीवर करने में यूज हो सके, समथिंग लाइक DigiSkills.pk। कैसे हम DigiSkills.pk को रिक्रिएट कर सकते हैं यूजिंग वर्डप्रेस। सो इफ यू रिमेंबर फ्रॉम माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर, आई टॉट यू कि कैसे आप वो क्वेश्चंस पूछ सकते हैं जिससे आप अपने क्लाइंट्स की रिक्वायरमेंट को ज्यादा अच्छे तरीके से समझ सकते हैं। सो वी विल अप्लाई द सेम फॉर्मूला हियर। क्लाइंट का क्वेश्चन क्या था, क्लाइंट ने आपसे पूछा है कि एक ऐसी एजुकेशनल वेबसाइट बनानी है जो स्टूडेंट्स को असाइनमेंट्स दे सके, स्टूडेंट्स को लेक्चर प्रोवाइड कर सके। सो वी विल गो बैक एंड वी विल आस्क द सेम क्वेश्चन टू दैट क्लाइंट विच आई टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस टॉपिक, एंड देन वी विल कन्वर्ट दिस फ्रॉम a mental theoretical site to an actual practical site. So, sabse pehla question is about whether is it okay to use WordPress or not. Aapka client most probably would not have an issue with you using WordPress. To aap is site ko WordPress pe bana sakte. The second question is about the goal. Bhai wo kya goal hai jo aap achieve karna cha rahe hain is WordPress website se. Aur saath hi saath कुछ और क्वेश्चंस लाइक बजट, लाइक ब्रांडिंग, आपका क्या पर्पज है, आप इस साइट से क्या करना चाह रहे हैं। जब आपके पास एक सेट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन आ जाएगी, देन यू नीड टू पुट दैट इंफॉर्मेशन इन अ वेरी वेल क्राफ्टेड, वेरी डिटेल्ड डॉक्यूमेंट टू क्रिएट द वर्डप्रेस वेबसाइट ऑफ योर ड्रीम्स। एक चीज हमेशा याद रखिएगा कि अनलेस यू योरसेल्फ आर नॉट सेटिस्फाइड विद द लेवल and the quality of the WordPress website that you create, your clients will never be satisfied. So, apne zehen mein hamesha yaad rakhiyega ki jo bhi aap product create karte hain WordPress se, are you yourself satisfied with it? Does it make you happy? is it your best work? Is it your best quality work or not? If you think it is your best quality work, then your client would like it as well. So, sabse pehle ki aap us theoretical information ko convert kare into practical knowledge, you should know what are the steps. Aur wo steps maine aapko already bataye. Saath hi saath, explore kare WordPress ko as a system, jisme users hain, jisme content hai, jisme full ek management ki capability available hai, jisme troubleshooting hai, jisme aapke paas themes hain, jisme aapke paas plugins hain. Aur mentally sochein ki kya kya cheezein aapko chahiye to create the website which is going to be for your client. Yaad rakhiyega, maine aapko ek scenario diya tha. Wo scenario kya tha? Ki aapne ek educational website banani hai. So now try to think like a practical problem solver. Kya aapko koi aisi theme mil sakti hai jo ki education se related hai? Plugins ka sochein. Kya aapko koi aise plugins mil sakte hain jo education se related hai? Kya aapko koi learning management system mil sakta hai? Kya aapko koi aisa plugin mil sakta hai jo assignments mein aapki help kare? Kya aapko koi aisa plugin mil sakta hai jo ki aapko lectures mein help kare? Saath hi saath, what are the other missing components? Kya aapko koi aisa plugin mil sakta hai jo users ko manage kare? Once you have all this picture together, you will put these mental blocks theory se practical mein and you will start testing it out. Aur hum abhi yahi karenge ki hum try karenge, we will actually go live and I'll tell you ki aapki ye jo requirement hai, kaise aapko is theoretical knowledge se isko leke jayenge practical knowledge mein. Yaad rakhiyega ki client ki requirement is at the center of anything that you do. In this case, client wants you to create an educational website using WordPress jo ke students ko lectures aur assignment de sake. How will we do it? That's the big question. Let's now convert our theory to practical knowledge. Let's test it out live. So now we will try to create an educational website using the brief that the client provided. And we'll go to my site, which is withsart.com, and login karke hum us brief ko convert karenge into practical knowledge. Yaad rakhiyega, jab bhi aapka client aapse baat karta hai ya aapko kisi bhi tarah ki ek information deta hai, they are giving you a brief of what's in their head. And your job is to align and sync with what your client is asking for and recommend them solutions. Like in this particular case, I will try to find first of all the right kind of theme jo ke mujhe ek educational website ke liye chahiye. So what I'll do is I'll go to themes, I'll try to add a new theme, and I'll try to search for education. Aur education ke andar ab aap dekh rahe hain ki mere paas different tarah ki themes aa gayi hain. Some are related to learning, some are related to campus, some are related to education, some are related to education business. Ye totally depend karega kis tarah ki theme hai jo aapko achhi lag rahi. And isko main dekh raha hu, this is one theme that I really like. I can just click install on it, and this is how I will, aur isko activate karne se pehle I can install some other themes as well. Yaad rakhiyega ki jab aap practical level pe ja rahe hain to aap ek bucket bana rahe hain. Ho sakta hai kuch themes isme se aapko achhi lage, ho sakta hai kuch na lage. So your job is to install multiple themes and just use them later on. Kyunki ho sakta hai koi ek theme aap use kare, ho sakta hai dusri theme aap use na kare. To maine ye sari themes hain ye maine install karke apne paas rakh li hain. If you go back to themes, you'll see ki ye sari themes ab yahan pe available hain. So maine dekhen kaise us requirement ko translate kiya from theory to practical. I've now gathered a few of the themes that I think I should be using. Now I'll go to plugins and I'll try to go back to the requirements of my client, which was about creating assignments and lectures, and I'll look for a learning management system. Kyunki jo mere client ko chahiye uska naam hai learning management system. So mere different tarah ke learning management systems yahan pe aa gaye hain. My favorite is LearnPress. I can just install LearnPress and I can keep it. Ya main dusre bhi LMS install karke apne paas rakh sakta hu. That's how I've converted my theory into practical knowledge. And then I can just activate it. And once I've activated, to mere left pe dekhen LearnPress install ho gaya. Isi tarah, agar mera client mujhe kehta hai ke mujhe ek customized login page chahiye. So what will I do? I'll go back to plugins and I'll convert that requirement into practical knowledge. So I'll look for custom login page. And ab mere paas yahan pe kaafi zyada plugins aa gaye hain. I feel so proud it by looking at this because custom login page by LoginPress jo WP Brigade ne banaya hua hai, that's made by a Pakistani. Aap Adnan se hamare is journey mein mile bhi honge, unse aapne suna bhi hoga. He is a WordPress superhero. He is one person who's changed his life and the life of other people around him using WordPress, and it has 40,000 active installations. So I can just install it and activate it. So aap dekh rahe hain kaise theory ko maine convert kiya hai into practical knowledge. Isi tarah aap apne client ki requirements ko ya apni requirements ko convert kar sakte hain from ideas into reality. The beauty of WordPress is that it is a platform to create ideas into action. It is a platform to create theory into practical knowledge. It is a platform where you can actually put your ideas to life. Whether you want to create a shop, whether you want to create a digital CV, whether you want to create a news website, whether you want to create a magazine, or whether you want to create a video site. Kisi bhi tarah ki site create karne ke liye, aapki brief, aapke client ki brief is super critical and super important. And based on that brief, you will see ki kaun si themes hain, kaun si settings hain, ya kaun se aise plugins hain, jisko aapne fiddle around karna hai, jisko aapne use karna hai, to create the 100% perfect practical website. So I hope in this topic, you learned this, how to go from theory to practical. And this was just part one. In the second part, what we will do is, ke hum online jayenge to one of the freelancing website, Fiverr and Upwork, and wahan jaake hum aapko dikhayenge ke kaise aap is theoretical knowledge ko practical mein transfer kar sakte hain by getting the right brief and asking the right questions. Thank you for joining us in this journey. Keep learning and keep being a part of this great DigiSkills.pk ki community. Jisme aap ek dusre se seekhte hain, jisme aap khud seekha hua dusron ko sikha sakte hain, and jisme aap collectively grow kar sakte hain, because it's on us to make Pakistan the number one country in the global digital economy. And if we can do this with WordPress, that's the best way to start.